June of 2014, Fitch, which is a financial rating agency, gave Connecticut a negative outlook. And as part of that assessment, they said that the current discount rate or the rate of return that is assumed by the current state treasurer is not a realistic number.